Welcome to our channel, where we bring you videos about astrology, horoscopes, and much more. And if that interests you, make sure to subscribe so you won't miss out on our weekly videos. And Virgo, feel free to smash the like button if you enjoyed this video. Now, let's get straight into the video. Number 10, Virgos are perfectionists. It's a well-known fact that Virgos are perfectionists by nature. Virgos have a place for everything, and everything has its place. Whether it's a task at work or a hobby of theirs, they will go to great lengths to perfect what they're doing. And while they can be a little hard and critical on themselves, when they do achieve what they have in mind effectively, it will bring them to great solace. Due to their high standards of perfections, if you're dating a Virgo, be aware they sometimes can be tough to please. Number 9. They are incredibly loyal. Loyalty is a trait that's hard to find and easy to lose. Nowadays, it seems like cheating has become so normalized that people act surprised when they see a loyal person. Virgos may take their sweet time to warm up to you and are slow to fall in love, but when they do, your loyalty will shine. They take their relationship very seriously and expect you to do the same. They also recognize the fine line between loyalty and clinginess and will give you space if needed. Number 8. They are introverts. The majority of people born to the zodiac sign are introverts. They're usually stuck in their own mind analyzing and observing their surroundings. Their reserved nature can lead them to be uncomfortable around strangers, and they may need a little time to themselves to cool off and recharge. In addition to their quiet nature, listening to people comes naturally to them. People often get confused about Virgo's quiet nature. They aren't mad or upset, they're just solving problems quietly in their head, and that has nothing to do with you. Number 7. They hide their feelings. Self-control is very important to Virgos, and that's why they tend to hide their feelings. Although they may appear emotionless to you at times, don't let that push you away from them. The calm and collected images that they portray can feel threatened when they start showing their feelings, and that's why they resort to hiding their feelings. They're not comfortable about showing emotions to others and find it difficult to express them in the beginning. As time goes on and they feel they can trust you 100%, they will open up and let you know how they feel. Number 6. Virgos are sensitive. While expressing their bottled-up emotions isn't their strong suit, Virgos can be quite sensitive on the inside, even if they don't show it. Their minds are always crowded with thoughts and emotions despite their calm and demeanor. Deep down, they are very sensitive and somewhat fragile. They have an extremely good memory and remember every single word you say, and they tie their memories to the emotions they feel. They are able to instantly recall all the good and all the bad things that have happened in your relationship. Be careful what you say or do, a Virgo will never forget it. Number 5. They don't like to cuddle for long periods. Virgos love to keep their partners happy and go above and beyond to show their partner they care and appreciate them. But many Virgos aren't fond of cuddling and sometimes shy away from physical touch. In a relationship, Virgos are very passionate when it comes to making love, but afterwards they may jump up and get back to a project at hand, as their minds never shut off and their list to do never ends. Number 4. They're extremely intelligent. Being intelligent and analytical is a trait that most Virgos are blessed with. Their capability to learn and understand is superior to any other trait. They're always open to learning new things whenever they can. And whenever any problem arises, they'll be the first to think it through and come up with a well-planned solution. They also have the ability to tell if someone is lying or being dishonest. They pay close attention to detail and can easily spot a liar even a mile away. So you better avoid lying to them because they will see right through you whether you like it or not. Number 3. They like their alone time. Virgos value their independence and enjoy their time alone. They have a strong sense of self and they don't like to rely on others. If something needs to get done, they will simply do it without the assistance of others. Virgos need their time alone to recharge and they may make up excuses just to be alone. So don't take it personally or think they are cheating, just give them some time alone because they feel suffocated without it. Number 2. They're gentle. Virgo men are known to be all-around kind and gentle guys. And the same applies to women. They are feminine, quiet, and impressionable. They don't like being the center of attention and rather stay in the background and observe. So if you're ever planning a giant surprise party for your Virgo partner, that's a bad idea. A romantic dinner set for two of you would make them far happier. Number 1. Modesty. Virgos are incredibly modest, to the point sometimes it's actually unbearable. No matter how big of an achievement they've made, they stay down to earth and true to themselves. It's rare to find a Virgo bragging about something. Being modest and self-critical are two traits that go hand in hand for a Virgo, because they often over-criticize themselves and can sometimes focus too much on the negative side of things. If you're in a relationship with a Virgo, help motivate them to see the positive in every situation. A partner that can do this for their Virgo is a partner for life. Virgos are strong, practical, and logical. They sometimes get so caught up in their own heads, they need a partner that reminds them to slow down and have some fun and see the light side of life. If you'd like to watch more videos on Virgos, click here. And we will see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.